Hey friends, this is Chirag Vyas. I'm an internet marketing expert and I'm working with Brainwire Infotech Private Limited. Today we're gonna talk about the Penguin 2.1 update which was released last month. After announcing Google Penguin 2.1 update, Metcalfe stated that new version of Penguin should affect roughly 1% of search queries to a noticeable degree. While the latest release may not have a big effect as the 2.0 updated, but it still have a significant larger impact than the previous minor refresh. So what changed? It's still too early to tell about the difference between the what changed. But I can say that the Penguin 2.1 still targets the same type of links that previous version 2.0 was targeted. The likely difference between Penguin 2.0 and 2.1 is simply a deeper level of analysis. The ability to crawl and analyze even deeper level pages to identify spam activities happening at a deeper level pages. Here are certain measurements that have been the primary focus as a result of the Penguin 2.1 update. Google now punished if too many links show up randomly on a web page. Google Penguin 2.1 demands the link velocity to be reduced, and so do Zacobi's SEO professional. Like on-site optimization now comes to the forefront, as will be Google authorship, duplicate content, 404 errors. Corporate blogs will do better when updated frequently, and these are some issues that need to be addressed immediately. Social media optimization is another area of focus that Google Penguin 2.1 update demands. It will help if client have a more clear and transparent social media profile. Social media profile could be noticeable by adding the icons to the post, blogs, article and press release. Important channels for this would indeed be Facebook, Twitter, Google Plus, retweets and Google Plus votes, comments, likes and share. Now it's time to reduce upon a social bookmarking submission to be more prepared for informational. Now it's time to reduce the upon social media submission and to be prepared for informational content that are actually worth by sharing. Free directory submission are no more a part of a SEO marketing and thus could be completely ignored. So how to recover from Penguin 2.1 update? 1. Identify the offending backlinks. Remove as many of the offending links as possible. Disavow the remaining links. File a reconsideration request. Execute a quality strategic content marketing campaign. The site that have the right type of inbound links will win in the long run. While avoiding penalization, make sure you have a long-term plan that includes periodically auditing your links along with executing a high quality content marketing strategy to build a relevant backlinks which will support your website to the ranking. Most importantly, stay away from a low quality backlinks building tactics that do nothing more than create a spam. That's all from my end on Penguin 2.1 update. Thanks for watching video. Thank you.